my camera's a little janky again. Oh god. There we go. This would not be so irritating if I didn't have to be so precise with it for it to work. Wait a minute. What? Why does this area look so much the same as the other? I am trapped on this floating rock. This land is one huge, insane puzzle with hundreds of mirrors that can transport you anywhere. Such is the so-called aperture magic from the necromancers. The problem is working out which mirrors take you where. I have been here all day and all night, and I grow more weary each time I take another door. Why does death not find me and take me? That was a crystal. Ah! Fucking hell. I swear, one of these days I'm gonna strangle something. I'm gonna find a way to strangle something. And when I do, they're gonna be like, oh my god, we pushed her over the edge. Up any of this? Apparently not. Well, that sucks. God, I hate you all. I'd rather take my chances with old school death, thank you. Oh! I'm sleepy. I need to start getting better sleep at night. Oh my god. Jesus. I say, but I know that's not gonna happen. Okay. Hello. Come to annoy me like the rest of your freaking people. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh god. Alrighty. Another one down. In we go. Now my stomach's growling at me. That's great. Thank you. I know I'm hungry. I'm sorry I haven't fed you yet. Jeez. I'm suffering for it too, you know. I should have just fucking ate before I started this, man. Jesus Christ. Or did what I normally do and fucking eat while I'm doing it. At least then I wouldn't be dealing with a very angry tummy. My hangry tummy. From. Dang-gummit, get up here. Alright. What, you want me to fucking do that? Apparently so. I'm almost to the end of this game, believe it or not. It only took me like a month and a half. I started this in February, I think. Like at the very end of February. Or maybe it was the beginning of March. I don't actually remember. But I know I haven't been playing it that long, is the point that I'm trying to make here. And there's that. Boom. I missed a health gem, but it's okay. It's whatever. The Dracolich.
Look at him, so dark, so beautiful. He has come for his revenge, and he shall have it. A killing machine without remorse, without pity. What has happened to you, Gabriel? What have you become? Love has blinded you, but you have changed, my friend. Your quest is almost over. The dream is in sight. Now you must face death, and you must defeat it. The mask is a powerful device, and he who wields it can do anything. Bring back the dead, rule the world, destroy the universe, challenge God himself. You are the one, Gabriel. You are the one.
You know what? I'm gonna get me something to snack on while I'm doing this.
Impressive, warrior. I'm amazed you've come this far.
I have come to end this, sorcerer.
By whose authority? What right do you have to judge me when so much blood has been spilt by your own hands? Look at you. You rebel in death. We are one and the same, you and I.
You will not stop me.
No. I will not stop you. Look upon me, hypocrite. Gaze upon glorious death.
Well, well. Dracolich Titan.
Thank you. Lord have mercy. Okay. Down. Wrong way. See, this Titan's probably the most complicated, in my opinion. Because it's bones and not stone or ice. So you literally have to be super damn careful just trying to get around here. Because I have accidentally fallen off before. Because I couldn't grip onto it when I jumped. So it is possible to fall. Oh my God, stop doing that. Oh Lord, I have company.
Okay. And I'm back. Again. And
open the door because I had company. Gum at this camera. I'm trying to fix my damn camera and it's not fucking working. Alrighty. Gonna jump, you fecking asshole.